Hey guys, it's your boy Creeper from AU Tale, and welcome back to another Roblox Project Pokemon tutorial. Today I'm teaching you guys how to farm money. Yes guys, how to farm money. Right now I have 3K. So this is actually a really fast way to earn a lot of money. So go to your nearest taxi service and then go to Indigo Plateau. And then talk to this guy right here. And then what you want to do is you talk to Morelli right here, right now. And then you battle her. Then if you have a Mewtwo, then you use 2 Calm Minds. Oh, 2 or 3 Calm Minds, but I recommend 2. So now use Aura Spear on all of her Pokemon. And you should be able to actually sweep Lorelei's whole team. Yeah, even on Lapras, use Aura Spear. Alright, now she's going to send out Kyurem. So what you're going to want to do is use one more Calm Mind. If it one-shots one of your Pokemon, then you just switch to another Pokemon. I'm gonna switch to my Rayquaza. And he one-shot my Rayquaza. But that's okay. That is okay. Because right here I have Rayquaza. Alright. Oh, Rayquaza. I mean, Groudon actually died. Yeah, it's pretty sad. Alright, we're going with Scissor right here. Oh. Then let's fish him off with Brick Break. Yeah, Brick Break. And boom, we just beat Lorelei of the Elite Four. And as you guys can see, we got 10K. Then if you want, you can try to beat Bruno. But I don't think I can right now. Alright, I'm going to switch to my other Mewtwo. My shiny Mewtwo. Then I'm going to use... You're going to have to use 3 Calm Minds. But you might want to bring like the level 100 Mewtwo. And this Mewtwo is actually really low level. That's actually the level I caught it at. Alright, now I'm going to switch to Darkrai. Alright, I'm going to... And that missed. Okay, I'm going to use Dark Pulse. And he died. Well, he fainted. Okay. So now what you want to do is just keep doing that same method until you're just basically rich. So if you like bowing, this is a really good method. Okay, I'm just gonna go with the YOLO. And yeah, if the server isn't full, then maybe Pinkhorn and Buttkicker can join. But after this, I'm gonna go on my VIP server. Because I will be in the VIP server after this video. Yeah, I'm actually in my VIP server after every Project Pokemon video. I basically play this game all the time. And now, my Mewtwo is basically dead. Okay, now I'm going to use Groudon. And, yeah. Hopefully this guy survives. Alright, I'm going to use some fire attacks. Yeah, I'm just going to keep using fire attacks. ground on, just fainted. So this video helped. Make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Oh look, scissor just leveled up. Noise.